remember that the high press in the first half from Victory, it rattled City. And they high pressed again, rattled them, won the ball and scored. And they've continued to do it now.
Check out. Ayres. Ayres for a hat-trick! A shallow clearance. And who was there? Who was looming? Who was scoring? Melina Ayres is becoming inevitable.